Okay, Doc, I'm in position. And looks like I'm right on time.
Fire your winch at the tower and give it some time to collect the data. Your rig's going to act like a grounded relay for lightning. Don't worry, you should be safe.
Doc, we got company. Flyers. And they're swatting at the winch like a cat toy.
That's no good, James. You've got to keep the sensor safe until they finish.
Can't do much from in here. Seems calm enough on the ground, though. Eye of the storm, right? Wish me luck.
Good luck. Don't fly off.
Strange about these Acrid. They're different from the others I've seen. A different hue. Brighter, maybe.
Well, don't forget to use your DNA tagger on them. They could be part of this puzzle, too.
Attention. Heavy cargo tram is docked and ready.
James, come look at the contaminant readings. They're practically non-existent. This may be the purest reading we've ever seen. The prize Coronis is looking for is in the very thing trying to knock them down a crevasse.
You're telling me these storms are somehow powered by the purest T energy on the planet? You sure that's good news?
Good or bad remains to be seen. But if we find where the storms are coming from...
Maybe we find the motherlode of pure T energy. And while Nevek uses it to solve the energy crisis on Earth, we get rich and get home.
Sure. And also lay eyes on one of the rarest, most mysterious wonders of the universe. If you're into that sort of thing.
Yeah, totally. That too.
I'll take some time to fully pass all the data we just took in. I'll let you know what comes of it. Meanwhile, I hate to send you off empty-handed.
Gale here. I got that part repaired for you if you want to come pick it up now. It was a bitch.
Thank you. I'm Nerissa Rock.
And I'm Arthur Beagle. You're listening to GPR, Galactic Public Radio, broadcasting and podcasting around the solar system, thanks to the generous support of Neo Venus Construction and listeners like you.
On tonight's broadcast, a look back at the Kettleman Mining Colony 30 years after the depletion.
Quarterly energy figures are out. Is the crisis worsening?
And austerity riots continue to spread. What protesters are demanding now.
All this and more on tonight's All in All.
There you go, dude. Thanks for helping me keep my ancient water purifier controller skills sharp. Cool. What do we get to do today? Till next time, boss.